with that story. Speaking in general terms,
we have pulled together 2 million documents, 250,000 documents from our previous release, Cablegate, 1.7 million documents pulled from the National Archives, and put them together into an integrated format. The Pope and the Vatican were advising the United States on how to massage public perceptions about the coup against Salvador Allende in Chile, merged together leaked information and other information.